Well, second. It'll be starting pretty soon.
Best rapper alive.